A fan photoshopped a picture of me. I was waving to the crowd. They photoshopped a burrito in my hand, and they called me D-Burrito, and somehow it just naturally took off. I'm an Italian guy, so that doesn't totally make sense, but De Benedetto is kind of hard to say for some people. I grew up, you know, watching NASCAR. Nobody in my family had ever watched NASCAR or racing a day in their life, so I'm a first-generation guy. I have a long last name, but it's not a special one. You know, and I don't have much funding behind me, any of that. So when I got the phone call from Bob Levine that I was gonna be driving for him after I relentlessly bugged them and knew that I could do a really good job for them, you know, my wife and I actually honestly, you know, broke down and we're tearing up just because it's I've had a tough journey, tough go about this. My path to get here has been pretty unorthodox. I was very appreciative, and that makes you appreciate it more. Work super hard, and now, got my wildest dreams, and then the racing in the Cup Series on Sundays every week.